A new study found that children who walk or bike to school are more likely to continue a physical commute years later. According to studies, about 11% of children walk to school. That rate hasn't changed in 10 years. New research appears to explain